This is one 3-inch PN50 globe valve, cryogenic globe valve. You can see this is DN80 PN50. PN50 means it will work up to 50 bar. That means it is approximately 300 pound. It can work as 300 pound bar 12 valve also. 300 pound will also work up to 48-49 bar. This is bar 12 stainless steel globe valve 3-inch, and this is body bonded joint. This portion is gland. Gland has been provided so that gas buffer will be there and cold effect will not go to this hand wheel. Now the valve is, now I have closed the valve. Now at site, while joining this valve with the pipe by welding, we should not weld the valve directly with the pipeline because soft seat is there over the valve disc. PTFE soft seat is there over the valve disc. That soft seat will melt or will be distorted, and some valves are having metal to metal contact, but that metal to metal contact will not provide 100% leak tightness. That's why PTFE soft seat has been provided within this valve over the valve disc, so that it will be 100% leak proof. Now this valve should not be directly welded to pipe this side or this side in this condition. If it is welded directly, then that soft seat will be melted or soft seat will be distorted, and there will not be 100% leak tightness. So what should be done at site? At site, these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 body bonnet bolts. These bolts has to be opened by L key. I am opening the bolts one by one. So at site, before welding with the pipeline, this body bonnet joint should be opened, and then this part has to be removed. And now you can see the soft seat is here. This is the soft seat. This white one is the soft PTFE seat. This white one is the soft PTFE seat over the disc, and this soft PTFE seat rests over the that seat ring, and seat ring is projected above, minutely projected, and that seat ring actually presses this white PTFE seat at closed condition. So now in this portion there is no soft part, there is no soft metal. So in this condition, pipeline has to be welded here and welded this side also, and after welding, when this line and this valve will be cooled after 1 hour or 2 hours, then again the valve has to be mounted like this. Mounting the valve like this. So after welding, all these body bonnet bolts will be bolted again to complete the valve assembly. Now valve is fully assembled and line is welded. Now valve is now closed condition, but there is another option that we can directly weld this line with the pipeline at site also by opening the valve. I am just opening. Now it is full open, and when it is full open, then that soft part and that disc part is not in touch with the valve seat inside, that is above the valve seat. So at that open condition, this seat is over the valve body, not touching the valve body. At that condition also welding can be done, and that much of heat will not be transmitted to that disc seal, PTFE seal, but still there is a chance of going some heat to the seal. That's why it is not recommended, but it can be done. After full opening the valve, it can be welded directly to the pipeline. In that case, there will be a gap. There is a gap in between valve seat and valve disc soft seal, so heat will not be transmitted to the soft seal directly because it is in open condition. But still, there is a chance that heat may be transmitted to the valve soft seal. Better to open the valve body and bonnet and then weld it to the pipeline. So while welding any butt weld end valve with the pipeline, we have to be very much careful. First, we will have to check whether the valve is having metal to metal contact or metal to metal seat. If the valve is having metal to metal contact or metal to metal seat, then entire assembled valve can be directly welded with the pipeline. But if the valve is having any soft seal inside, then valve body bonnet should be removed first, then valve body should be welded with the pipeline. Because during welding, lot of heat is generated, and due to that heat, soft seal may get damaged. And if the soft seal is damaged, then the valve will not perform as 100% leak proof. So we will have to be very much careful about the soft seal of the valve.